After the success of Karachi and Lahore literary festivals, Islamabad is also hosting a two-day literature festival in partnership with the Oxford University Press. The festival was inaugurated by the European Ambassador Lars Gunnar and Managing Director of OUP Amina Sayed. The event, which is the first of its kind in the federal capital, lays strong emphasis on peace and tolerance. Notable writers and poets also addressed the audience, which was the major highlight of the event.
यहाँ इतने राइटर्स हैं इस्लामाबाद में पेशावर में इस इलाके में सब आए हैं और इस फेस्टिवल में हम अंग्रेजी उर्दू पश्तो और पंजाबी सब कवर कर रहे हैं
एक इतना बड़ा मुल्क और उसमें इतनी बड़ी आबादी नौजवानों की उसमें किताबों की अशात भी कम है फरोख्त भी कम है पढ़ी भी कम जाती हैं लाइब्रेरियाँ भी नहीं हैं तो जिससे मैं कहता हूँ कि एक इंटेलेक्चुअल इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर वो नहीं है
The festival is attended by prominent names of the literary world such as Amjad Islam Amjad, Kishwar Nahid and Mustansar Hussain Tadar.
Main book ke zariye sikhana chahta hu logon ko ke bahut sare abhi opportunities hain unke liye ke internet se ghar mein baith ke wo kaam bhi kar sakte hain.
This kind of literature festival provides a common space for everyone to share their ideas without any fear, without any intimidation.
The event is expected to attract a huge crowd from every age and income group and will provide the much needed boost to the reading culture in the country.